This is a shark. A sculpture of a shark. Oh my god. The kids are enjoying. This is called the Gulf of Mannar. It is a seashore. It is not allowed to go near shore. I will try to capture the cliff from this place only. The kids are enjoying. They are local Tamil kids. The boat. Shoes or slipper are not allowed, so I am late. Oh my god, for the sand is too hot. I am barefoot. Now we'll climb to the roof of this tomb-like structure. Whether, I guess it is not allowed there. People are returning. See how beautiful this is. This is the seashore, it looks beautiful. The wind, cold wind is blowing here. Now I will go inside this temple or this mausoleum-like structure. We'll see what is there. I am living in there, but this time for recording, I guess. Recording is not allowed, but I will check if they allow. I will try to take a clip of around 1 minute as fast as possible. It's a little hot and I'm sweating badly. This is the main entrance. See, this is the entrance. The people are already there. This is meditation hall. What is this? People used to come at this place and they, you can meditate, you can do meditation. So, he is the king. He was the king of this place who welcomed Swami Vivekanand returned from US after participating in World Religious Forum, the portrait of Vivekanand. And these are the life teaching of Dr. Swami Vivekanand. This is the view of Dr. Swami Vivekanand on एजुकेशन ही टोल्ड हमारी शिक्षा अवश्य ही ऐसी होनी चाहिए जिससे जीवन का निर्माण हो, मनुष्य का निर्माण हो तथा चरित्र का निर्माण हो, जिससे मानसिक बल की वृद्धि हो, बुद्धि का विकास हो तथा जिसके द्वारा कोई अपने पैरों पर स्वयं खड़ा हो सके. सो बेसिकली व्हाट इज फोकस्ड ऑन कैरेक्टर बिल्डिंग एंड सेल्फ, what we can say, you are making to make the people self dependent. Okay, like they should not depend on some others for their livelihood. Our education should be such like what in English it is said as, we must have life building, man making, character making, assimilation of ideas. We want that education by which character is formed, a strength of mind is increased, the intellect is expanded, and by which one can stand on one's own feet. अपने पैरों पे खड़ा करना. दिस इज विवेकानंद व्यू ऑन वीमेन्स. व्हाट ही टोल्ड, हु आर यू टू सॉल्व वीमेन्स प्रॉब्लम, औरतों की समस्याओं का समाधान करने वाले आप कौन हैं. आर यू द लॉर्ड गॉड दैट यू शुड रूल ओवर एवरी वीडियो एंड एवरी वुमेन. वो विवेकानंद कहते हैं क्या तुम खुदा हो या खुदा के भेजे गए कोई दूत हो क्या जो तुम हर औरत और या कोई किसी विधवा के बारे में तुम फैसले करोगे. हैंड्स ऑफ दे विल सॉल्व देयर ऑन प्रॉब्लम. तुम अपने पर ध्यान दो, वो अपने प्रॉब्लम खुद सॉल्व कर लेंगे. एजुकेट योर वुमेन फर्स्ट एंड लीव देम टू देमसेल्फ. पहले उनको एजुकेशन दो और उनको अपने पे छोड़ दो, वो खुद अपना काम कर लेंगे. दिस इज द स्ट्रक्चर वेयर वी हैव केम फ्रॉम आउटसाइड. यू हैव सीन दैट ऑरेंज कलर बिल्डिंग, बट दैट हैज बीन रिनोवेटेड नाउ. इट इज़ द ओल्ड वन. वेल, आई विल गो टू सम अदर प्लेस. I am shooting this on mobile camera, so the quality might not be good, but I will try to show you the maximum which I can. It's a life history of Swami Vivekanand. Vivekanand with his Guru Ramakrishna Paramhans. What is this? It is written on his triumphant return from west, Swami Vivekanand along with his European disciples arrived by a steamer in Pamban, Kundukal on Tuesday 26 Jan 1897. Swamiji was received by King of Ramanath Bhaskar Sethupati with his entourage. The king knelt down on his knee and welcomed the Swamiji. That means when Swamiji returned from west, he was welcomed by the local king. So this was all about this place. Now I am closing. Thank you for watching.